Columbus Blue Jackets versus Chicago Blackhawks.
You're going to get a lot of hits, man. Right now, 34-19 in favor of the Columbus Blue Jackets in the hit department. But most importantly, the home team is up by a nickel. So far this season, the Hawks have been out hit by about 660 so far this year. But this backs up what you're talking about. It's a puck possession team, and if you got the puck, you can't hit. So, it's actually been only five games all season long where the Hawks finished the game credited with more hits than their opponent. Mentioned Brent Seabrook's great play. There's a guy, Brian Bickle, who was really glad he was able to snipe one tonight. This is 25th game back in the lineup. That's his fifth goal since his return, and he's had one assist over that stretch. And a guy who, when the postseason rolls around, is going to be a very important piece of the puzzle because he can bring that physicality that is not in large supply. The forward group for the Blackhawks. The test to R.J. Umberger. So Link Kern ready to get back onside. Side play. Well, on Sunday, March the 16th, when the Hawks take on the Detroit Red Wings, be one of the first 10,000 fans to enter the United Center, receive a Blackhawks green hat presented by the Magellan Corporation. Visit ChicagoBlackhawks.com for ticket info. Nick Schultz dumps it. He didn't have anybody on the left wing, so he just held on to it in behind. Nice play, Odoo. Kind of wanted to come this way and didn't see a teammate there, so the result, the Hawks kept the puck and never turned it over. Here's Saad to the other end looking to center. Here's Taves to the corner.
Saad was looking for one thing. Oh, yeah. Getting the puck either to Taves or Shaw.
Puck is off the glass and out of play.
Oh, I think somebody caught that puck.
The other guy's on that line. Andrew Shaw has two goals. Donovan Toews with two goals so far tonight.